automatic lubrication control and lack of oil protection, but also keeps the site clean and to operation of production line and saves the labor cost, but also real-time monitor the running status of the equipment, safeguard the stable and safe running of the equipment, and save the operation line. Further meet users' requirements of a high return, less cost, and less power consumption. Thus, it is the best solution for crushing.